I really want Koi Tecmo to make a new, what the fuck was it called? I just had it and it just escaped my brain.
Once upon a time, a giant man with horns appeared in a distant village. The villagers welcomed him with joy, believing he brought blessings from the spirit world. However, as time went by, they began to fear him. Tormented by the villagers, he began to attack them. Until he came to be dubbed a demon. One of the village youths decided to make a stand. He gathered a multitude of golden stones, forging them into a blade that gleamed with an otherworldly light. With this mysterious blade, the invincible demon was cut down at last. The young champion who slayed the fiend entrusted the blade.
Child turns out. All I know is that there will be no limit to their potential.
If it's a girl, I'm sure she will be beautiful, just like you.
Well, we'll see.
Any daughter of ours will be tough, like her mother.
Well, you may be right. After all, you are her father.
I know they will make us proud.
grow up to be strong, won't you?
Fuck yeah, we will. I'm gonna grow up to be a strong-ass demon.
I should have trained more.
Think you can defeat me? Just try it.
Right, little bitch. Okay, so that's the end of the game. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Get out of that revenant, fuck me up! Okay. We're going to turn off the PS5 because the power went out in the middle of the night, and it made it so it was an improper shutdown.